Educator and celebrity makeup artist of Zorains Studio and Academy. On the third chair to my left is Ms. Dipika Parihar, founder, master educator and celebrity nail artist from Mumbai, the Nail Art School. On my left is Mr. Obaid Dandekar, the CEO of the Nail Art School. Seated on the second chair to my left is Ms. Shruti Hariharan, our very own famous South Indian actor. She's a recipient of several awards, and just to mention a few, she was awarded the Karnataka State Film Award, 3 Filmfare Awards for the South, SIIMA Award, and the 66th National Film Award. She was also voted the most desirable woman for 2018 by Bangalore Times. We welcome you now. And seated on the second last, a celebrity numerologist having several shows on TV and radio. She is also a life coach and a healer. So now we know where to go, ma'am. We welcome you, ma'am. And right at the end is our very own Mr. Imran Khalili. He's responsible for the complete setup and admin of Zorain Studio and Academy. Now I'll hand over the mic to Mrs. Zorain Khalili.
It's a growing industry. We are very at its nascent stage. People still haven't found, you know, the peak of it. We're just at the baby steps. This is an industry here to grow.
So, you are told you are going to have 50 franchises in the coming days. So, what is your strategy for that, to achieve that, and what are your plans?
We have like a team of like, who looks after the franchise department. So there are certain criteria where we look and where we give the franchise. We don't give to each and every one of them. So we have a plan of like opening in next 5 years 50 franchises.
So the name is very large because it gives you a large platform to choose your industry from.
City Handle is about 100 years old.
I know. That's
so
right.
It presents in 80 countries.
Mostly they function in 80
countries. Sure. Yeah, sure. So the nail art which I have done is like all crystallized manicure, which we call it. And this is like basically acrylic nails. So there's a procedure which is involved. We are doing these nails. And
these are the extensions?
Yeah, these are the extensions. And on top of that, I have applied some glitters and some stones and crystals to make it more jazzy.
So basically, nail art is done only on the extensions or
no, it can be done on natural nails as well. So if someone don't want to cut their natural nails, and they have good long nails, they can opt for the same thing on their natural nails also. And if someone wants temporary extensions, so these are permanent extensions.
It looks like a deep color. I didn't really get to the stain remover thing, but it just kept changing color because I do eat with my hands. And you know, I never felt any kind of, and you know, it's really difficult to remove, so it's not like a regular nail polish. Like a regular nail polish for a person like busy like me or like really lazy to do all of this, you know, every time ceramic chips, you got to remove it. This lasts for so long, so it's very good for, you know, women today, because you don't want to be sitting and focusing on doing your nails every 2 days, you know.
So it doesn't mean that you need to be from a very good background, or you need to be, you know, very highly educated.
Art school in association with Zorains Studio in Indranagar, and it's packed with beautiful women and one very handsome man. So we look at the nail art school at Zorains Studio to be an opportunity for young girls and boys, women and men, to come and learn the new profession of nail art, find expertise in it, and of course there's like a huge demand for it. So yes, there's a lot of job opportunities. Apart from that, Zorains, for you in Zorains, what do you want to say?
I would just like to say, come explore a different world. Making money is the easiest thing. Follow a passion. That's what will take you places. This is a beautiful industry where you can look good and make others look good. So please do come and explore a beautiful industry with things as well.
At affordable cost.
At a very affordable cost. Absolutely. I totally agree with you. The nail art courses are not very expensive, and the amount of money that you can actually make from them is a lot. So here's to great careers ahead for a lot of young newcomers into the industry.
So first of all, I think it's an immense joy and pleasure to be here today. Being here for today, the main reason is because I was never into, to be honest, my mom was the first one to get attracted to her. She could change a boring doctor's normal nails to like fantastic nails. So I bet this is like a kickstart for everything, and I'm super, super excited for this. I think I might be one of your first students. So, because every single thing, I think every girl has these dreams of getting into these. Could be makeup, hair, nails, anything, just to explore. Because being beautiful is like always really nice. So I think this is one. Shri Leela. I said that in the beginning. Thank you.
So we are here in Bengaluru now in association with, in collaboration with the Zorains Studio, and it's a very like a pride thing for me also to enter the background market, because you know we are getting lots of inquiries, because we are already doing education in Mumbai. So we used to get calls from Bangalore a lot, and from the south, basically from Chennai, and we needed something very, you know, a good place to stand, and we also needed someone to support us in Bangalore, because we are not in Bangalore. So of course we are thankful to Zorains Studio and Soul Studio to have us in collaboration, and we are here to push more and more people for nails and spread more education in the right way, because I feel nail education is not like that much focused in India as of now, but then here I am here to spread more of nail education and make career of people who are really interested in something very creative and very unique, because nails is not a very mainstream, it's a very different profession altogether, and this is what my aim is, to spread quality education with good quality product, and making each and every person aware of what exactly is nails, starting from the basics, starting from the friends and hygiene and everything. So we go from basic up to the professionals, and also we have really good courses for the trainers as well. So I would like more people to come and join the nail art school and help us grow.